were no gentlemen, we're going to play for you here now. Are you ready, Josh?
I'm ready.
Are you ready, John? Yes. Okay, here we go.
Through the night, I my watch floating back. I see down the up the night, and tomorrow I feel the sound of the dark, something off the dark. We'll be right back.
be protesting at this point. Not to talk about the news at all, but my girlfriend Cynthia wanted me to talk about the news for some reason. She wanted me to say something about American imperialism or whatever. You know.
Boring.
But yeah, more boring. Let's anyway, yeah, but you know, fuck American imperialism and whatnot. No, but for real, actually, fuck it, it's
American
fucking horrible.
Imperial,
but this song is just about protesting in general, and it's more of a, you know, on this eye on the street, it could be anything. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Sing, Josh.
Yeah, it's like this.
Woo, woo,
woo, woo, woo.
There it is.
There's me. I'm a singer. Thank you.
Well, hey, here, well, we're gonna play some songs. These next two will be from our tape. We still have some tapes left. We're just giving them out at this point. It's a bonus, or it's like a special deal. It's not because we couldn't get room. It's actually just really special tonight. And this night only, you can have a tape.
It's not because we couldn't sell.
Yeah, no, people wanted to give us tons of money. And also, if you still want to give us some money for it, that's fine, too.
No, just free.
All right.
We don't need this blood money.
No, you're right. No blood money, please. When you pay for the tape, make sure the money is clean. And if you are are going to give us money, please go to the bank first and like get something clean. Like, it could be freshly printed. I don't know. I don't know how you get that, but I'm sure
$25
for that,
and
yeah.
Two for 50 cents.
Deals. All right, let's just play. This song is called Coffee and Alcohol. So my girlfriend lives in Oklahoma City, which I swear to God she's real. she lives over there. So she also asked me if someone could take, if someone did want to take a video. It doesn't have to be this song, but she did want to see like a video of a song. So I'm throwing that out there so no one will actually do it. But
she's never seen this before, but she's totally real.
We've only been a band for 11 years, but she's real.
You know, she says the same thing about us, about this band.
She's right.
She's like, oh, yeah, you guys, yeah, your band that you go doing in Portland.
Yeah. Section in the middle, it's like this is the new stuff from like but now we're doing old stuff. But if you haven't heard before, it's new to you. All right, let's do it. Do we start all together or do I start? You start it. You got it.
I'm
said, thank you very much. As I said, playing songs off our first album. You know, how long have we been a band for, Josh?
Well, 2008?
That's 11 years.
11 years.
That's
yeah.
1 over 10. I figured that out on the calculator. I was like, oh. Yeah, holy shit, man. At one point, none of these people were in the band, but they were all here at the beginning, and that's what counts. And I couldn't believe it.
Fuck the rest of those guys, really.
Yeah, everybody else that ever was in this band, if they're not here and they're not us, then I don't know who they are.
I never met them.
I mean, if you're just gonna admit it, then I just wish all of you could have been here when Patrick was in the band because he was really good at drums. Some people were. It's true. Remember those good old days?
They're gone now.
The good old days, never coming back. You just have to move forward into the future. That's why we're gonna play this song off our first album. It came out in 2011. Song in our library. Some say the hardest song ever written.
Thank you.
2020.
You did it.
All right, everything else is a little chiller. Yeah, I thought so too. December. You never know, but we will return someday. Or March.
It's not gonna be March. What the fuck, John?
April. Hey, super excited to see Mark and the Horse Jerks next.
Yeah, also thank you so much to the Firkin. Thank you to Ali. Yeah. Thank you to Urban Sex Legends. We've never played with them. They've been around for a long time. And thank you also to Mark and the Horse Jerks. I'm really stoked to see that, and hopefully to see some horse heads like flying or something.
Yeah, my friend was injured in the last show I saw him at.
Or not, that's not what they do. I mean, I don't want to put them on the spot or anything.
I've never seen the whole band before, so maybe this will be.
What are we doing? Thank you very much. pretty much is the right song.